Hey guys!
Welcome back to the Homies channel. I'm Ellie.
I'm Michelle.
I'm Vicky.
And today we are watching The Emperor's New Groove.
Yeah.
First time watching.
First time watching for all of us. But before we continue, check the links down below for our Instagrams, for Michelle Mushugar's OnlyFans.
Where you can find Arely as well.
And for Vicky's OnlyFans. And also full reaction in Patreon and early access you can get if you become a member here on YouTube.
Girl,
let's play.
Let's see if I can wait to watch our next animation.
Yes.
Yeah, me too.
I'm so excited. Always when we watch animations.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Hey, Wano.
It's totally business plan.
You should be Wano, right? I can't believe this, but that llama you're looking at was once a human being.
What?
Not just any human being. That guy was an emperor. A rich, powerful ball of charisma.
Oh, really?
Oh, he's so cute.
Well, actually, my story. That's right. I'm that llama.
Oh,
the name is Cusco.
Cusco.
Yeah. Cusco. Oh, he looks so miserable.
The nicest guy, and they ruined my life for no reason. Right, now see how he's talking about. Oh, look at me. That's me as a baby.
Wow. When you have everything
spoiled, baby.
Yeah.
I think I know why he's like a llama. His attitude is disgusting.
Wow. It's annoying.
Boom, baby. It is time for you to choose your bride. Alrighty. Yikes, yikes.
The hair and the dresses are different.
You have a great personality. Is this really the best you could do?
Yes. Oh, no. I mean, perhaps.
What is he babbling about? There's Pacha.
Pacha.
Excuse me. I'm here to see
Pacha.
I got the summit inside up the stairs and to the left.
What a hand.
Thanks a lot.
He is nothing compared to what's coming up next.
And why have you come here today?
Well, your highness, I mean, your grace.
Okay, gang, check out this.
What a snake.
This is Yzma, the Emperor's advisor.
Yeah, she looks like evil.
Let's not forget Yzma's right-hand man. Every decade or so, she gets a new one. This year's model is called Kronk.
Yeah, I got that there, Yzma.
Your highness.
You were doing it again.
Taking her
I'm the Emperor, and you're the Emperor's advisor. Remember that?
But, Your Highness, I was only dealing with meaningless peasant matters.
Whoa.
I may have...
Look at these wrinkles. What has that been there?
Good thinking, Yzma. What do you say, Cusco?
Whoa, no touchy. No touchy. No touch.
Excuse me, Your Highness. The village leader is here to see.
Oh, great. Send him in. Oh, and by the way, you're fired.
But, Your Highness, I have been nothing if not loyal to the Empire for many, many years.
Hey, everybody hits their stride. You just hit yours 50 years ago. Who's in my chair?
Oh, I know. Yzma. Yzma's in your chair, right?
Very good, Kronk. Here.
I'm here because I received a summons to...
Hey, there he is. My main village man.
Pacha. Anyway, I got this summon.
Pacha. That's right. You are just the man I wanted to see.
I am?
Word on the street is you can fix my problem. You can fix my problem, can't you?
Sure, I'll do what I can.
Good, good. That's just what I wanted to hear. Are you aware of just how important your village is to the Empire?
Well, I know we grow the crops that you use here at the palace. We also herd the llamas that you...
You got a pretty sweet little setup there on top of that hill, don't ya?
Yeah, my family has lived on that hilltop for the last 6 generations.
Wow.
Uh-huh.
That's it? That's all you wanted me for?
I just needed an insider's opinion before I okayed this spot for my pool.
What?
Booyah! Welcome to Cuscotopia, my ultimate summer getaway, complete with water slide.
Oh my god!
Isn't it great?
Seriously?
Topia.
He's gonna leave him without a home!
Yeah, he's going to break his...
I don't understand how this could happen.
Well, let me clear it up for you. At my birthday celebration tomorrow, I give the word, and your town will be destroyed to make way for this.
Oh, this is so mean.
But he will be a llama.
So, deserved. If I were you, I'd pick up some change of address forms on the way home.
But where will we live?
Why is it
superior you are?
When I give the word, your little town thingy will be bye-bye.
But he's such a terrible person.
Yeah.
It's a Cusco.
She's looking just like she's wearing the onesie.
Yes.
Look at where her boobies.
But her body is very long, though.
Yeah. Blame it on the body. Ouch.
With the shark.
Oh, it's like a puppy squeak.
She's so cool.
Look at him.
Oh, I can feel it.
They're still hot.
Oh, he's so
drink. Oh, which one
forgot?
Oh, did he already put it? Oh, fuck.
Yeah, I think he already... Ah, he forgot which one is the glass! Oh!
Hey, did you see that sky today? Talk about blue.
Tasty. That was fast.
Good work, Grunk. Oh my gosh.
I'll get you the recipe.
Yeah. Oh my god, he's thinking about the spinach. Okay.
What are we saying? But they want to kill him, but it's not. Oh, it didn't work! It made him! It made him a llama!
So, what are you gonna do? I mean, you've been around here long.
He's not realizing it.
Oh, what's so good?
I got a boost.
For someone of your age, adjusting to life in the private sector. Hey, Croc, can you top me off, pal? Be a friend? That's gonna be tough.
Well, broccoli.
This is your... let's face it, you're no spring chicken. And I mean that in the best possible way.
What? A llama? He's supposed to be dead!
Yeah, weird.
Let me see that vial. This is poison. This is...
Guess where I am right now? Uh-huh. In the bag. Still think I'm not the victim here? Watch. It gets better. Oh, he's doing his own theme music?
Not a speech at all.
Big, dumb, and tone deaf.
My shoulder, Angel.
Don't listen to that guy. He's trying to lead you down the path.
Everybody have this. This too.
You infinity. Listen up.
Wow.
What do I do?
Oi.
The cat.
It's perfect.
Get out of the way. It's my turn again. That's for me. That's
home. Yeah, they're so cute.
They're so cute.
Oh, they're so amazing.
She's pregnant. Yeah.
And they're going to destroy their home. Or maybe not. Now he's a llama. Maybe it won't happen.
Okay, everybody. Move aside. Lady with a baby coming.
Dad, how's school?
Look at how big I am.
We were all measured today.
Oh.
I'm going through a growth spurt.
Well, he is the emperor. I'm sure he's busy.
No. Now, emperor or no emperor, it's called common courtesy.
Honey.
She's so sweet.
I'd march right back there and demand to see him, and you know I would.
Sweetie, think of the baby.
Pacha, I'm fine. This baby's not coming for a while, but even if it was, I'd give that guy a piece of my mind. That kind of behavior, Hi, excuse me. 2 seconds here. I'm the one in the car, remember? This story's about me.
Hey! You're such a good trip. Help. Help me.
Whoa. Where do you come from, little guy?
No touchy.
Demon lava! Just take it easy. I mean you no harm.
What are you talking about?
Emperor Kuzco?
Tja, who do you think you were talking to?
You don't look like the Emperor.
What do you mean I don't look like the Emperor?
Do this.
What is this, some kind of little game you country folk like to...
I think you're more cute like this.
I did not.
Yes, and then you kidnapped me.
Why would I kidnap a llama?
I have no idea. You're the criminal mastermind, not me.
What?
Mastermind.
You're right. That's giving you way too much credit.
Okay. Come on.
Yzma's got that secret lab.
I can't let you go back unless you change your mind and build your summer home somewhere else.
You lie.
I got a little secret for you. Come here. No closer. I don't make deals with peasants.
Hey, quicksand.
I'm not listening.
I'm not kidding. Listen, you cannot go in there.
Still not listening.
Why not? It will be fun if he goes.
Let him go.
Fine.
Why not?
Because he's good.
There's no Kuzco-topia.
Yeah, I was thinking that too.
Yeah.
But he is too good.
Yeah.
I'll let him the tigers to eat him.
Yes.
He never get out of his castle.
Want? Good for that?
Why? I don't know what to say. Hit the road, Bucky.
Hey! What the hell?
Ow!
You deserve it.
Kitty, kitty.
Oh. Oh, they're so cute. I love it that they're black. Total idiot!
Yeah.
He's total idiot!
He's driving a puma!
Oopsie!
Sorry, the kittens are
so good! Oh, okay.
The kitties are so good!
Oh, ow.
Geronimo! Why do you go and see? Look how stupid he is standing on the rock.
I hate you.
He just saved me.
Oh, this is kind of high.
Yeah, this is so high. Ouch.
What kind of thing is a total jerk?
Your highness,
that looks so flat.
Your highness, can you hear me?
Oh, boy. Come on, breathe. He's cuter than the llama than the pig.
Really?
No!
Oh, no! No!
I just think if you really thought about it, you'd decide to build your home on a different hilltop.
This is his cloak.
And why would I do that?
Because deep down, I think you'll realize that you're forcing an entire village out of their homes just for you.
And that's bad.
Well, yeah.
It is.
Look how positive he is.
You know what? Someday you're going to wind up all alone. And you'll have no one to blame but yourself.
Thanks for that. I'll log that away. Now, for the final time, I order you to take me back to the palace.
Looks to me like you're stuck out here. Because unless you change your mind, I'm not taking you back. Hmm.
Right.
But even if you said...
I'm not taking you back.
Even if he said it, he can lie.
What? I didn't do anything. Somebody's throwing stuff. Are you gonna build a fire or what? What's going on?
He's never gonna change his mind.
How am I ever gonna get out of here?
You have a fur. Oh, he's such a good guy.
Yeah.
Oh, hey.
He will change.
I have the feeling. That we, I must admit you had me worried when you mixed up those poisons. But now that Cusco is dead, all is forgiven.
Oh, yeah.
Didn't say exactly dead.
He's dead, all right. I mean, he can't get much deader than me. And dead he is right now, unless, of course, we killed him again.
He's still alive.
Well,
I love her. They made her so nice.
Since Cusco ever came back.
He can't come back.
Yeah. Come back. Especially after that lovely eulogy.
You think? You and I are going out to find him. If he talks, we are through. Now let's move.
Yeah, look out!
Tipo, what is it?
Tipo.
That dog was tied to a log.
I might.
Are you saying you've changed your mind?
Oh, well, I
because you know that means you're doing something nice for someone else.
No, I know that. I know.
You're all right with that?
Yes.
Oh.
What?
Don't shake unless you mean it.
What the face.
All right. Let's get
oh,
Pacha
is so naive and good.
I like his poncho.
No, thank you.
He's lying, right?
He's lying?
Come on.
Don't believe him.
Trust issues.
Yes.
Okay, once we cross this bridge, it's only an hour to Cusco!
Am I even thinking?
No, I don't think I will.
Oh, my God, sure.
Well, I was gonna have you in prison for life, but I kinda like this better.
I thought you were a changed man.
Oh, come on, I had to say something to get you to take me back to the city.
So all of it was a lie?
Well, yeah. No, wait. Oh, yeah. Yeah, it all was a lie. Toodles!
He's such a jerk.
Oh.
You know, the funny thing about shaking hands is, you need hands. Okay. Bye-bye.
Oh, you're gonna fall.
Are you okay? You all right?
Oh, and he's asking him again if he's okay.
Right. Good. Now I feel really bad. Bad llama.
Bad llama.
All my problems will be over.
Well, that makes you ugly and stupid.
Let's do this.
He's first.
Yeah.
Hey, this is like a monkey fight. You remember when we were here? Back to basics.
Oh, come on. Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Right foot. Who's right? You're right or mine?
I don't care. Mine.
Well, why yours?
Okay, you're right. Ready?
Okay, got it.
Okay. Right. Left. Right.
This is so smart.
Stay
with me.
Oh no! Oh!
Oh no!
Hey, they got
how'd this happen?
The bat happened. Oh, so fun. Oh, God. Oh, no! Hey, Cusco helped him. Wow. Whoa, bro.
Ooh, yeah. Ooh, look at me and my bad self.
You just saved my life.
Huh? He did it.
So,
yeah.
Unconsciously. Or what? I think it was unconscious.
Oh no, Vika.
Come on, what's the big deal? Nobody's that heartless.
Wow.
I don't read too much into it. I'm still building Cuscotopia when I get back.
Well, 4 days is a long time. Who knows? Maybe you'll change your mind.
Oh, he's so positive.
Yeah, he's such an
optimistic guy. Yeah.
Such a sweet heart.
There's a wall there. Trust me.
Are you talking to that squirrel?
I was a junior chipmunk. I am immersed in all the woodland creatures. Please continue.
Oh, this is so sweet.
Why me?
I wanna hear.
Why me?
I forgot to read about you. This poor little guy's had it rough.
Oh.
I had a hard time the other day.
Squeaky, squiggles, squirrels.
But she doesn't understand.
Eh?
How is this? The mug has made her home of the mug.
I have two specials. Is that all right, dear?
Oh, whatever you say, pumpkin, you know what I like.
Specials.
And an onion log. To split.
Ordering, I need 2 heartburns and a deep fried doorstop.
You are using that fork, pal. Hey, don't I know you?
I don't think so.
Wrestled you in high school.
I remember that, no.
Metal show.
No.
Oh, I got it. Miss Narca's interpretive dance, 2 semesters. I was usually in the back because of my weak ankles. Come on, Billy, help me out here.
I'll think of it.
Look, all I know is the food looked iffy. All right? And I'm not the only one who thinks that, I'm sure. So I'm just checking to make sure you're going to take the main course up a notch.
Is there anything on this menu that is
dessert yet?
Hey, pal, what's your policy on making special orders?
All right, Buster. That's it. You want a special order? Then you make it. I quit.
All right.
You know, I try and I try.
Oh, he will make it for sure.
I like how he put in the soup in the case.
Oh, well.
Combos, extra bacon on the side, 2 chili cheese samplers, a basket of liver and onion rings, a catch of the day, and a steak cut in the shape of a trout.
He's gonna make it.
You got all that, honey?
I like to cook, yeah.
Pants, plate of hot air, basket of grandma's breakfast, and change the bowl to
he's
a
good at least something.
What's going on?
No he's good at many things, I think.
What is he?
He's just not good at being bad.
What's taking so long?
Oh no!
Was this a chameleon pig?
Why am I not surprised?
Your order's up!
Crunk is the best.
There's two people in there looking for you.
What?
A big guy and a skinny old woman.
Wait, was this woman scary beyond all reason?
Oh, yeah.
That's Eastman Crunk. I'm saved.
Trust me, they're not here to save you.
They'll take me back to the palace. Thanks for your help. You've been great. I can
take
you from
here. Oh, seriously think that...
They're trying to kill you.
Kill me? Their whole world revolves around me.
No, I can't let you.
What? What? Oh, I get it.
What?
Oh,
you
want to
take me back to the palace? You want to keep me stranded out here forever?
Of course. Oh.
This has all been an act, and I almost fell for it.
You're gonna die!
No, you listen to me. All you care about is your stupid hilltop.
What?
You don't care about me now. Just get out of here. Go.
He's
but
so
go on,
stupid.
They're gonna kill you.
Fine.
Yeah.
Give him his cloak back.
This is all your fault.
What I do?
It's made of alcohol.
If you hadn't mixed up those poisons, Cusco would be dead now. There'd be no more diversions until we track that llama down and kill him.
Said I was sorry. Can't just let it go. Not even on your birthday.
Cusco must be eliminated. The Empire will finally be rid of that useless slug.
Well, you got a point. No one really seems to care that he's gone, do they?
Gotcha!
Ah!
Now you need
crying.
To search it.
Yeah.
No.
Oi, poor.
But he deserves it, Ken.
Who are you gonna
he
find?
He need a lesson.
Yeah.
Who are you gonna? Who is he gonna find now in the castle?
So this is where you came in. See, just like I said, I'm the victim here. I didn't do anything, and they ruined my life and took everything I had. Give it a rest up there, will you? I'm just telling them what happened. Who are you kidding, pal? They saw the whole thing. They know what happened. Well, yeah, but just leave me alone.
Crunk is speaking to himself.
Even the llama don't. The llamas don't like him.
Why? Why the llamas don't like him?
He smelled different.
Besides, I couldn't just leave him out here all alone. He's a lousy llama. I mean, a really lousy llama.
He's
so cute.
Still, he's by his side. Oh my god.
Hey, listen, Pacha. You know, what I said to you back at the diner, I didn't really.
Yeah, you didn't really.
Oh no, they are.
Hey, you know, you just...
his third cousin's brother's wife's step niece's great aunt.
What?
twice removed. Uh-huh. Isn't that right, Crunk?
99 monkeys jumping on the bed.
Fell off and bumped his head.
He's such a kiddo.
I'm so sorry that you had to come all this way, but as I said to you before, you may recall, Pacha is not here. I'll be sure and tell him you came by.
Oh, would you please? That would be just great. Oops. Silly me.
No. Allow me.
She's hiding something. What I need to work.
Okay, but I still have 94 monkeys to go.
So, while we're waiting for Paka.
Pacha.
Yeah, okay. Perhaps we can have a tour of your lovely home.
You know, why don't you just come back when Pacha gets home? I'm sure he'd love to show you the... Well, excuse me, won't you? I think I left something in the oven.
Alice, find the lab and change him back.
Hi there.
Oops.
With the little llama.
With the little llama, yeah. I love how he's sharing the things with his wife.
You must be great, great, great.
Usually even in movies they hide, but seriously.
You have a lovely wife. They're both very pretty.
Both.
Great. All right. Are you through? Great, great aunt.
So, where were we?
Listen, sister, we are not leaving a
touch. I'm jiggling the handle.
There is no handle in here.
There's not? Are you sure?
Oh, so good.
Bring your mouth to the ground.
Don't you mean or?
What the? How they made it? Wow.
Oh no. They will beat her.
She's such a chicken. What just happened? Oh, he's such a big good soul.
Oh, I like the music.
Yeah. Really? How? Wow, really? This is awesome.
I like the map, yeah.
With the map like this. They made it.
But who will make to change him?
Okay, why does she?
He will go himself to the lab.
He don't know anything.
No. Hey.
Just knife and asked me to, you know, take them out. And
this movie is such a
Why did I think you could do this? This one simple thing. It's like I'm talking to a monkey.
Whoa, now.
A really, really big, stupid monkey named Crack.
Ouch.
Do you want to know something else? I've never liked your spinach puffs.
Kill her.
From above, the wicked.
Your rage. That usually works.
Yeah.
Should have seen that coming.
Give me that fire.
Za duszałeś tu tryszman. I don't know how to say it on English. No.
Which one?
Drinko.
Harry, I'm expecting company. Get them!
I've been turned into a cow.
Get them!
What the fuck?
Pacha?
No.
Yeah, we're flying. We're not getting anywhere.
Oh, but at least there is water.
Yeah,
cool, and it's water.
Hey.
Llama?
Yeah.
Bro, you are a human.
She's a human. And the nose. And the nose.
Come on, man. Nobody lives forever.
Yes,
only two left. It's gotta be one of these.
What happened?
She will be turned.
She is a kitty.
This will change you back to a human.
Even again, she's evil as a kitten.
Of course.
to drink it. Drink it.
Drink it.
I'm going to kill you.
Oh, she's so cute as a kitten. I'm dying.
Haven't she has 9 lives?
Yeah, right.
Pacha will take it.
No!
Go and save him, Hume! You make another potion! Come on!
No!
Oh, he chose him instead of the...
Thank you. She's still falling? For the last time, we... On the same spot again.
Yay!
Yeah. Oh my god! Such a good besties. Yay. Working in team together. Aide, come on!
Oh no!
No! Come on!
No.
What was that? Well, this trap don't leave me out here.
Ta-da!
Ta-da!
Dramatic hands.
You stop being so hard at yourself. All is forgiven.
You're sure?
Oh, it's not the first time I was tossed out a window, and it won't be the last. What can I say? I'm a rebel.
Oh, Tiger. Oh, hey, I can sit on him later. Okay, buddy, take care.
Oh,
he started to be good.
Yeah.
It was about time we watch a whole movie for this guy to become good.
He won't make Kuskumania.
Yeah.
So
hey, of course.
You lied to me.
Kuskumania.
Kuskutopia.
You said when the sun hits this ridge just right, these hills sing. Well, pal, I was dragged all over those hills and I did not hear any singing.
Ah, he is bluffing him.
So, I'll be building my summer home on a more magical hill. Thank you.
Couldn't pull the wool over your eyes, huh?
No, I'm sharp. I'm on it. Looks like you and your family are stuck on the tuneless hilltop forever, pal.
It's amazing. How he changed. And now
sure
we have a friend even.
Next to us.
Absolutely.
In case you're interested.
It's a friend study!
Yay!
Boom,
baby!
Nice!
Oh, this is so cool.
Oh!
Here, Sean.
She made him a wolf.
Oh, the llama!
Oh, I love it! And the baby's born.
Yeah.
Whee!
My acorn is missing.
Squeak, squeak, squeak.
You need the acorn.
Squeak, 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 squeak.
You owe me a new acorn.
Squeak, 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 squeakers.
Buena vista, pigeon.
I love it. It's love this good movie.
Yeah,
it's such a lesson movie. Like,
it was a really good lesson.
Yeah. Don't have such an ego. Don't let the ego be more than your
guide you.
Guiding.
Don't let the ego guide you. Definitely. Yeah.
Absolutely. It was amazing. I had so much fun with this movie.
It was very funny. I loved it.
Wow.
Really cool. And I really like llamas. You know, there are some modern, I don't know, some pictures and stuffed toys and stuff like this. And they're so sweet. I love them. They're so cute.
This is one of my favorite animals. Yeah, I really want to see a real llama.
Squeakity, squeak, squeaking. Squeak, squeakity, squeak, squeaking.
Yeah.
Squeaky, squeak, squeak.